boy. I have no idea how this is gonna turn out. Looks alright. It ain't lagging much. Yeah. Okay, everyone, this right here is FarCry. I literally just got it fresh like 5 minutes ago. And that's like not a lie. I'm gonna apply that, these settings. So I just got this because I'm pretty sure it was like on sale, I think. Yeah, it's on sale on Steam right now. I'm gonna go ahead and upload this, so whenever you see this video, there's like maybe even like 12 hours. I don't know, because I think it said like 24 hours while it was still up. And I don't know why these, it's not. Is it? No. Main menu. Yeah. We're gonna start the campaign. Medium. Ruby challenge. Let's go. That was so amazing, dude. I've never seen like a game with cinematic stuff like that. Oh no. Dang, so bro went through a lot. Oh my god, this is gonna be so good. I've actually never played this. Oh. Okay, we're in here. Uh That might be what, inventory, or is E? Oh, you got that. Okay, that didn't do anything. You got a compass. Jump. Alright. Is there a way that I can view the control options? Yeah. Number 5, move forward, WASD. Jump space, crouch control. Toggle crouch. Oh, what's in that place? C? Alright. Sprint, switch position. Prone, B. Walk, Z. Lean left, QE, bat. Game. F is use, space hold breath. That's like L. Cry vision. Got it. Okay. Oh, okay. So I apparently have nothing right now, yeah? Yeah, nothing. Okay. Oh, wait, hold on, I gotta do that. Control options. There. Alright. And Z or X? I don't know, one of them was prone. Or was it V? Okay, V is prone. What is that? Is that a body? Oh, I'm pretty sure that's a body. Okay. Well, it's a skeleton. Where am I? Yeah, so, nothing? Alright. Nothing. Yeah, so I don't have any.
I've gotta find a way out of here.
Yeah. Alright. Should be able to get through this, yeah? No? Alright.
Listen, dirtbag! Keep an eye out for some punk in a red Hawaiian shirt. If you see him, call me at once. Am I understood?
Yes! Yes, sir!
I'm heading out!
Bro. Throw a rocket to the throw a G. Oh wait, is there a way to save? I don't know if I need to save. Can I save? Oh no. Okay, so there is checkpoints though. That's all right. Oh, that. Okay. Use. That is. Hold on, wait. What is that? Oh, combat. Fire, reload. Toggle fire mode X. Last one. Where's the ADS? Oh, yeah, ADS. Zoom. Yep, use. Honestly, put E there. I don't really need the lean, cause I'm not gonna be R6ing this stuff. Yeah, so fire, reload. Toggle fire mode. Heck, yeah, I can deal with that. Next weapon. Page down, what? Yeah. Drop weapon, J. Cycle grenades, H. Yeah, I can do that. I throw grenades. Set a fire key. Oh yeah, nah. Dang. Okay, so I don't need to do that. Q. Bam.
Hello? Are you there? Pick up the radio if you can hear this. I know you're there. I've been tracking you since you and Val arrived.
Who are you?
I'm the guy who's going to tell you how to survive. Mm-hmm. Call me Doyle.
How do I know I can trust you?
Well, for starters, how about the fact that I haven't turned you in? That radio has a bio reader. Since I know you're there, I could have ratted you out already.
Good point. Keep talking.
Listen, you need to get out of there and quickly. I'll help you as much as possible, but you don't have much time. There's an exit that will lead to a small camp. Be careful as you go. This area is crawling with mercenaries.
By the way, name's Jack Carver.
Okay. Hold on. Okay, so, do they react to sound? Oh. What do I get from these? Nothing? Alright.
My reports say you're in a red shirt. I suggest you grab some body armor and cover it, or you'll be easily spotted.
Give me that. Alright, body armor. Yeah. Alright.
Good news. I'm picking you up much more strongly now. I suggest you search the huts for weapons and equipment.
Aight. There's a guy down there.
Stay low and avoid contact if possible. You don't really want to alert the guards.
Yeah, I know. Oh, dude, this looks so good. I mean, for my standards, this right here looks good. Look at this pigs. It was.
You see that? Get that guy!
Damn! Okay.
I'm gonna tear
oh, it's
you
a
up.
Bit.
Oh, you can't. Okay?
Damn. Okay, hold up.
You want some of this?
Oh, oh, oh. Come on, boy.
You want more of that?
Yeah. Ah. Okay. Give me this. Okay.
Now I got you. You want more of that?
Oh, it's a bit. I. Okay. That's a deagle. So. Can I, oh, I already have a deagle. Alright. Yeah, so I don't have any extra for this. Can I. No? Okay. Go back up in here. Nothing. Alright. Yeah. Alright, so. My body armor is literally halfway down already. Okay, yeah. Can I not pick that up? Okay. So, Buddy was on the beach. I mean, on the dock. There was some on the beach as well. Nothing. Yeah, no. Nothing's really here. Except for like a fishing pole. Alright. Can't get that.
Jack, I've been able to tie your compass in with the transceiver. This means that now I can supply you with the bearings marker.
Oh, yes.
Should give you
oh.
a rough idea of where to go, at least.
Okay. There we go. Yeah. Okay, gotta go over here.
That they have a sound enhancer and movement tracker. Dr. Krieger has fitted everyone on the island with locator signals that you can track using the monitors.
Oh. What? Wait. Oh, that's a sniper. Okay. Oh, they got snipers. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Dude, you already know. You already know, boy. Yeah, so the sniper is up there. Alright. Alright. So, how do I get across there? Because there's open water there. I can't swim that. I'm pretty sure the sniper would see me. There's another tower up there. Yup, there's also. Or is it the same? Okay, so there's two snipers. There's two snipers up there. One up there and one up in that tower over there. Yeah. I got an idea. I don't know if this is what I'm supposed to do, but can I go along? Wait, hold on. Oh, I thought I heard footsteps. Yeah, I don't know if it's what I'm supposed to do, but I'm gonna go. Oh wait, damn, I can't even go around? Alright, well. Down I go. Taking underwater without taking damage. Oh, whoa, under.
You should
not
try
okay.
to acquire one of their vehicles and drive to the helicopter refueling pad. It's on the other side of the island. From there, you can use one of their boats to escape.
Yeah, I know. So I gotta get a vehicle. Are they shooting at me? Oh, nah. Alright, so, yeah. So what I see now, there's no aquatic life that harms me. That's good. Wait, this way. Oh. I have no idea if dude can see me, like, under the water. Really hope that he can't. Okay.
Take care. The mercenaries are trained to work together. If you alert one, they will bring others.
Dang, so there's a helo over there. And I can't. I need to sneak up there and kill him. Okay, so it's going back that way. Now I need to find where exactly.
Did you see something?
They don't see me, do they? Break.
Okay. Right.
All right, screw it. Stop toggle, dude. Dang. Bro, I need
You're
to
dead.
Stop. Alright, there. Yeah.
You like that?
Ooh. Okay. Ah! Okay, so don't shoot the big tank. Okay. Last, yeah. Load checkpoint.
Please prep the takeoff area. All teams begin liftoff.
Okay, I am this. Yeah. Alright. Go under. Dang. Okay. Yeah, so. Oh, okay, so that's what that was. They're training over there. Okay, those are my footsteps. Alright. Okay. Can I sneak attack? I don't know if I can do that. Ooh, wait. Okay.
Take care. The mercenaries are trained to work together. If you alert one, they will bring others.
Did you hear that?
Ah!
Fine. Dang, dude, there the body is. Armor. Where, what? Frick, I... What? Where the hell are you? Go. Okay, run. Okay. So they can shoot through the thing. I bet. Dang. Alright, that's actually pretty hard though. Cause you got all of them people over there. And I don't know how their line of sight works. I don't know how that works. So I think what I'm gonna try to do now is I'm gonna swim over here and I'm gonna get over here. Alright. Okay, so my objective is over there. Hold on, I need to get all of these people here. Got it. Okay. There any over there? No.
He's not that bad a guy.
Alright. Got all of the... Oh, wait. There's one over there? Oh, that tower, okay. So I'm gonna try and get to that tower. And... And I'm gonna try and off him up there. Mm-hmm.
You see something?
Ooh.
Never mind. I'm just jumpy.
I bet. I need to wait until he goes over that.
Did you see something? Whatever it was, it's not worth our trouble.
Dang, okay,
you hear something?
Oh.
Whatever that was, I don't care. What was that?
He's there.
Don't know what that was.
Can I melee? I need to know if I can melee. Combat, fire, reload. Fire mode. Mix weapon, drop item, throw grenade. Zoom in. So, no melee? So did they not alert anyone, yeah?
You.
Okay, yeah. It alerted all of them.
I can't believe they.
Alright. Yeah, so there's. Ow, what? Oh. Alright. Where is he? Come on, buddy.
Flush him out.
Mm-hmm.
Keep on guard!
Come on, boy. I need a tree to bounce a grenade off of. Dang. Okay, hold on. Where are they? Got him. Okay. Ooh. Okay, so so are they just like down? They've gotta be still down there, yeah? Oh yeah, they are. Frick back up here. Okay. So How am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do this? No, that won't work.
It's you!
Dang, bro. Well, I got all of them. But, yeah. Alright, so. I'm gonna go ahead and do that again. Except for this time, I'm gonna take out the guys, like, on the ground first. Two over there, one over there. All right. Yeah, see, I don't know if this is like the way to go.
The mercenaries are trained
or not.
Together. If you alert one, they will bring others.
Okay. Get out of there. Oh. Mm-hmm. So if I just chunk them. Okay, that's them. What about this one right here? Okay. Oh, wait. Dude, that is trippy. I'm right on top of one of them.
You see that?
Get him!
Oh. Damn. Run. I bet. I'm about to go on up over there to that side of the... What? Oh. Okay. How was that stuff? Let me go ahead and, Jeez, that is loud. Crap, I'm out of ammo. Okay, how many are still over there? Okay. Dang, so it can't reach that far. Okay. Uh-huh. Makes quite the bit of sense. Yeah. Wait, are they crossing? Oh, they better not be crossing. That right there is a dumb move. Alright, hold on. Oh, they're crossing. Bruh. That trash throw. Crap. Screw it. I need the ammo, I need the ammo, I need the ammo, I need the ammo. Get the frick out of here. Reload, reload, reload. Come on. Get it, 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 get it. Where are they? Get back up! Get back up! Crap, okay, where are they? Where are they? Oh, okay, okay. Bet. Run. Come on, dude, come on. Get the freaking HP pack. I know it's over here. Alright. Got it. Bit. Okay. Okay, hold on. I have an idea. Alright. So... yeah. Alright. Give me that. Freaking idiot. What is that? Bro. Alright. Okay. So. Get this. Got him. Wait, is that the... yeah. Go. Alright, look. I can't be in here when dude comes down. Crap, he's literally right there. Go! Nope. Okay. Damn, I have to start all that all over. Brick. Last dude. I should have just threw a grenade in there. It's a bit, though. It's a bit. Alright. So. The guy's there. Alright. I'm gonna take out dude in the tower up there. I need more for this. So, I am going to take out the guy in the tower, then I'm gonna, as fast as I possibly can, get down as swim at over there. Yeah. Now I gotta go up here and get all of these people on
Take care. The mercenaries are trained to work together. If you alert one, they will bring others.
I got them. Got them. Got the guy in the heli. Got him. Alright, now. I'm gonna try it from down here with the Deagle. Cause you know, why not? And run. I got two grenades, I got a bunch. For are they not coming? No, no way they're not coming. Hold on. Okay, so okay, so he just had a pistol, I'm pretty sure. Alright. And, okay, there's that guy. Got him. Okay. Alright. Alright, go. Where's the body? Okay. Oh, I only have 9 shots left. Alright. I have to go to the other tower. Because I know he has an M4 up there. So I gotta go up there and get that. Then I will go down there and kill the rest. Alright. Yeah. Okay. Not okay. Lol. Okay, I got 6 grenades now. Should be able to go down here. Throw a few. Hold on. Let me, That right there just got him. That right there just got all of them. Okay. Yep. Alright. Uh-huh. Okay, I need to see a place where I can... The only place I know is right over there. That's literally... Wait. Is there just... Oh, they're, okay, they're together. Alright. Oh, this is not a good place to be. This is not at all. No. Okay. Get up. Where? Okay.
Screwed, pal.
Give me that. Come on. Give me all the ammo. Alright. Okay. Got it. And there's a few more. Okay. Dang it.
I think they may be keeping that on the old carrier refueling station. You're going to have to check it out up close, I'm afraid. Carrier?
Yes. Yep.
The Japanese Navy beached one of their light carriers on this island during World War II.
Come on.
Mercenaries have refitted it into a helicopter refueling station.
This whole deal gets stranger by the minute.
You don't know the half of it. Just be careful.
Alright. Uh-huh. Oh, wait, I can do that? Yes. Come on. Give me that. Alright. Okay. Give me that. Got all of them. Yeah. Sorry, I was focusing. Like, I really don't want to die here. Okay, I'm pretty sure I know. It's like, there's a road over here. Yeah, got all of them. Okay, so the people literally have RPGs, yeah? Oh, wait, no. God dang it, what?
I'm gonna mess you up!
Yeah, hold up. Let me reload that. Okay, dude, that is loud. God damn it. Aight. Dang it. I don't know if they have target location. Oh, the objective is literally right there.
Man, I saw these it's a tropical island.
All right, Doyle, I've spotted the carrier. Now tell me, how do I get in?
I've only been there once, but I remember there was a hole in the side. You should be able to get in there.
I'm on my way.
Okay, so they are unaware that I am coming. Dude, my freaking HP is low. Do they know I'm here? Ow, bro, what? Man, dang.
The carrier. Now tell me, how do I get in?
I've only been there once, but I remember there was a hole in the side. You should be able to get in there.
I'm on my way.
I threw a freaking grenade.
All right, Doyle, I've spotted the carrier. Now tell me, how do I get in?
I've only been there once, but I remember there was a hole in the side. You should be able to get in there.
I'm on my way.
A hole in the side. There. Frick, bro. Yeah.
All right, Doyle, I've spotted the carrier. Now tell me, how do I get in?
I've only been there once, but I remember there was a hole in the side. You should be able to get in there.
I'm on my way.
Mm-hmm. What the? Bro.
Ah!
all done.
Make your way to the top of the carrier. You should be able to procure a boat from the upper deck. While you're in the carrier, see if you can spot any sign of Val. We need to know where they're taking her.
Crow's gonna have our ass if we can't find that guy.
I don't.
Did you see our
team? It's him!
Repeat, Team Alpha, please report to the refueling station immediately.
You're okay! It's all over for you, chump!
I'm absolutely done. Done playing with y'all. Screw all that.
All personnel, we are on high alert level. Immediately report any suspicious activity to superior officer.
Hey, what was that?
What the hell?
Don't move!
Damn it! I'm sealed in.
What was that?
Get it.
See that?
All personnel, we are on high alert level. Immediately.
You are more of this. I got more of this.
You wimp.
B90. Dang.
You see that? Get that guy!
You're going down! My eyes!
Oh, those are torpedoes. No, let me get out of here.
Delta team, East tank refueling.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Listen up, Jack. I'm doing my best to track both you and the hostile. But all of that is interfering with your signal. On your own right now.
Aight.
What was that?
Report deck 3.
Who's there?
Brick. Okay.
All personnel. Reminder. Report all suspicious activity to your commanding officer.
Sign of Val?
No, not unless she was cleverly disguised as a mercenary intent on killing me.
Oh, I hear somebody walking.
All engineers and technicians.
What was that?
Never mind, I'm just jumping. You see something?
Who's over there?
Do I have to do that all again? Oh wait, no. Okay, good. Bet. I. Yeah. Oh my god, dude. I am like ultra focused right now.
Did you hear that? Whatever that was, I don't care.
You're gonna care. Ain't ya? Choke point, boy. Come on. Go. Boy. Come on. Up top. Okay, up top. Oh, damn, bro fell. All right. Dude, I am hella low on health. Oh, I don't have my binoculars? What?
see you. You want more of that?
What? Where the hell? What? Oh, wait, up top? Was that guy up there? What? Okay, hold on.
All engineers.
Did you see something?
Technician. Check all connections and generators. All power coupling must be checked.
Whatever it was, it's not worth our trouble.
Yeah, hold on. Uh-huh.
Where is he?
Got him. All right.
Come out and fight.
Wait, where? Oh, wait, is he up there? Or is he like right up there? Is there a. Okay, there's a hole in this ship there. I don't have my binoculars. Dang. Where? Bro. Okay, so he's up there. That's where he is. Alright, now I know. Bet.
Frick. Did you hear that?
All engineers and technicians, check all connections and generators. All power coupling must be checked.
Suck this, boy. Come on. Reload, reload, reload. Got him. Alright. Let's get it. My health. Okay. Yeah, so dude is up there. I know that for sure. Okay. So he patrols all the way. Okay, wait. Is he like above me when I. Bro is above me now? What? Oh, I can't go in there? Alright.
All engineers and technicians, check all connections and generators.
Huh. Alright, let's get it.
Must be checked.
Whatever that was, I don't care.
Uh-huh. Got him.
last contact.
Oh, okay, so bro is literally above me. Oh, okay. Got him.
I see you.
Wait, what? How? Oh, that was a guy that didn't. Alright. Okay.
Did you see something?
All engineers and technicians, check all connections and generators. All power couplings must be checked.
Whatever. I think it was nothing.
Bro thinks somebody running around in his ship that ain't supposed to be there is nothing amazing. Wait, can I get, oh my god, if I can get up there, that'd be amazing. Like, I could literally get the drop on that guy. Okay, so my problem right now is the guys that are, like, up here. Oh. Come on.
Here. I'll find you.
Oh, wait. Got him.
Can't hide forever.
Ain't trying to. Got him. Aight. Wait, is there two more?
My eyes!
Got him. So is that all of them? Can't be sure. Better be all of them. Ah, that is not all of them. Okay. Got him. Alright. Is there another P90 somewhere? Because this thing right here is kind of like OP. Yeah. Oh, okay. Bam. Alright. Dude, my HP. Okay. Is that another? Nah. Alright, go. Oh, yeah, alright, bet. Dang. Okay, hold on. I need to get closer to him. Can I not? Oh my god, dude.
You want some of
run.
This?
I don't have any grenades left.
You can't hide.
Not trying to now. Ah, what? Okay, dude. Yeah, see? You gotta be quick with this stuff. Huh? Oh. Okay, so I really want to end this video after after I get through the like this map. You must be talking to yourself.
I know you're out there.
Yeah, I'm out here. Yeah, they can't shoot me. So, oh. So, there is three of them up there. Got it. Wait, no. Okay. There's one up there I know for a fact. There's one that's up there. There's another up over there. There's one guy over. Okay, so, yeah, there's quite a few. Yeah, I only got one grenade though. Run. Crap. Yeah. Probably gonna die.
Stand up and fight.
Stand up and fight, you say. Probably gonna die here, but Ah, yeah, okay. Got him. Okay. Rick. Is there another guy up there? Dude, I don't want to die here again.
We're under full attack here. I think he's looking for the girl.
Well, he ain't gonna find her. We're taking her to the bunker. Crow out.
What's that?
Frick. Okay, so I'm guessing my girlfriend got kidnapped.
But I found her camera. There's also a file here on some joker named Krieger.
This archipelago is the ideal location for my research. These islands are isolated from international shipping lanes, so I am free to do my work without interference from the outside world.
Uh-huh.
This work will take time, but a measure of the future of mankind depends on the success of my research here. I will not fail my destiny.
Doyle, they're taking Val to somewhere called the Bunker. Where's that?
I know where that is, but it's heavily guarded. Get a boat, and I'll meet you.
I'm on my way.
Oh, dude, my HP. I thought it would... Get a boat.
Did you see...
You hear something?
All personnel, there is an emergency area, and you may have entered the refueling
station. Can't see crap!
Oh my god, yes, I needed that. Oh wait, hold on. Great, dude. Dang. Okay, so there's a gunner in the helicopter. I'm not ending this video until I get off of this god dang ship. Dude. Seriously? What? Okay, the guy on the helicopter is like... Frick, dude! Okay, go, go, go. Okay. Alright, yeah. Okay, unload this on the heli. Got it. Alright. Let's go. Get it.
Keep him busy!
Okay. Is it clear? I'm pretty sure it's clear, but I'm not full on. Okay. I have to get me a boat. Okay, wait, do I drop down there? Ooh, I don't know if I drop down there or if I go up there. Because I really don't want to mess this up. I'm pretty sure I just dropped down there, yeah? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what I do. Okay. I'm gonna drop down there, and hopefully that's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Of damage to my freaking health. Great. Is it over here? Or was it... Oh no, was it still up there? Or is it just over here? Dude, I'm right on it. Oh, okay. Oh no, I have to, gotta do that again, do I? Do I have to? Well then, give me this. Go up. All right, come on. Reload, reload.
Get him. All right.
Okay. Oh, I don't have any grenades. Okay. Bet.
I'm coming for you.
Okay. Yeah, okay, so I'm pretty sure that's all of them. Yeah, that's all of them. All right. Okay, hold on. Let me get back up. Okay, I don't know. Wait, can I shoot it down from here? Dude, this is so slow. Bro needs to take swimming classes, I swear. Okay. There we go. Alright, got it.
Got a boat. Now what?
Our only chance is to disrupt the entire communications grid. That's the only way to cause enough confusion for you to escape completely. To do that, we need to get you to Kabatu. Head east to find it, because you're not going to be able to stop and ask for directions.
Aye.
Let's go. Okay, so I think I'm gonna cut it there. So we got off the, we got on and we got off of the,
The mercenaries have established the...
We got on and off of that. So I'm pretty sure now that we're, you know, looking for a woman. She's either like a girlfriend or a friend that we have. And apparently they kidnapped her and are gonna take her to this bunker. I don't know what that's all about. I've never seen a video on Far Cry. And I, however, do have Fallout 4. I bought that from like a Walmart. Well, my grandmother bought that from Walmart. I have a few other games that I bought with the Steam card, and I have $3.30 left in my Steam wallet. So I will be playing those. One of the other games is Alien vs. Predator Classic 2000. So I will definitely be playing that. I'm pretty sure I'm going to like release this video like before my Elder Scrolls Daggerfall and Oblivion videos, because I have some videos on those which I have to go through, edit, and all that. This video, however, well, as you saw, that was not edited. That's only because this right here is my first time playing Far Cry, and I didn't want to edit it. But a little thing for the first Oblivion video, one of them. It's like the first on like the series, the playthrough series, like where I start off. I'm gonna start like after I've joined the Dark Brotherhood, because the other one, it was cropped. Okay, the recording was cropped, and you couldn't see the stats like health and magicka, all that. But yeah, if you like videos like this, subscribe for more. I will definitely be making more. This thing has an entire campaign, and I'm pretty sure there's like what, free play on there? I'm pretty sure that multiplayer, they got multiplayer too. They have mods. Ooh, didn't know that they had mods. Wait, no. But yeah, so they got mods. Yeah, we're gonna have to mess around with them too. Yeah, definitely. So yeah, if you want more Far Cry, subscribe and leave some comments on like stuff that y'all want me to play. If it doesn't cost money, I'm gonna definitely try to play it. I have a few horror games in mind. I got some on my wish list too. They're free. I got some on itch.io that I want to download again. But as y'all saw on Fear Week, the Mushi's Kitchen didn't perform that well for my PC. Why? I have no idea. It's a simple horror game, but yes. Far Cry, I am definitely going to play again. You will see a lot of it now on the channel. You will see a lot of Oblivion, and I do plan to get Morrowind. I plan to get Skyrim, and ESO. So, yeah. Keep on the lookout for that, but I'm gonna have to get like money for that, so yeah. Well, thank you for joining me on this very well-liked adventure by me. I hope you like it too, and if you do, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.